rebound. Did a good job, as Coach mentioned, just scrambling to find the puck. 7.5 remaining in the second period. Downie bumped by Tootin, got the puck ahead. Cote then rubbed out. Linesman is down. Pat Dapuzzo is down. Meantime, this could be really ugly. We got fights breaking out. One linesman is injured, so I don't know how you're going to break the fights up. Downie involved in one. We got three fights at once here, folks. Riley Cote going in that one. Hruka pin there, but the Cote fight is a beauty, as he and I believe Colton Orr are trading. And now down goes Cote, and he went down hard on the ice. The other fight is Downie beating up on a Ranger.
Fedor Tyutin
is getting hammered by Steve Downie. And the referee has to move in there. You don't have enough bodies to break up the fights here. Dapuzzo being tended to by the trainers from the respective teams as the players are milling around and scrumming.
There you see the referee down, the trainers both on the ice.
I tell you what, that happened so spontaneously, and Pat Dapuzzo is cut. He is cut very badly from that hit along the wall. I don't know if it was a skate that came up. Pat, of course, a veteran of a lot of games in the National Hockey League. And then when everybody came off the wall, Pat tried to get back into the fray to help out his fellow linesmen and referees, but he was bleeding so badly, kind of just shook everybody away. But finally, he went back down onto the ice. But then there was nobody to jump in. You got Colton Orr going with Cote. You got Downie going with Tootin. I mean, just all hell broke loose.
Here's how things started. There's the hip check right there. Downey's feet and catch him with the skates in the face of Pat Dapuzzo. That is brutal. Dapuzzo down, and then all heck broke loose with Orr and Cote going at it toe-to-toe with no linesman being able to jump in on this one. Colton Orr got his arm loose when the elbow pad fell across. Dapuzzo still trying to come back in to stop the fights. That's how tough he is. Downie with Tootin there.
Here's Pat Dapuzzo. Now watch. He's going to shake the referee off. I'll get back in there, like I had mentioned earlier. But then he just said, I can't, no. The other linesman came back in and said, no. You're cut too badly. You cannot get involved in this. And by that time, the referees had jumped in anyway, Jimmy.
Well, I'll tell you right now, we talk about how hockey players are tough. That shows you how hockey officials are tough, because, I mean, he's just gushing blood. There's blood all over the ice, and he's in there trying to, or at least attempting to get back in to break up a fight. I mean, Pat Dapuzzo obviously deserves marks for that, and we can only hope he's okay, because he took that skate. I mean, it had a lot of torque as that skate came up toward his face.
Yeah, the hip check from Fedor Tyutin and the feet of Steve Downie jumping up high in the air and catching Pat Dapuzzo. Going to catch a lot of this later on the Dodge post game.
Al Morgagni, Steve Coates, Chris Terrien. We'll have the breakdown of the game plus exclusive player interviews. Coach Stevens press conference. Don't miss Dodge Presents Flyers post game live after the game right here on Comcast Sportsnet.
You know, Jimmy Jonesy, I don't think that even if Pat Dapuzzo had been wearing a half shield, that would have helped him there, because what happened was that the skate came straight up. When Downey's skate came up, Pat was trying to protect himself up against the wall, and the skate went right up here. So obviously it would have just pushed the mask up. No way to protect there. That's just the wrong spot at the wrong time. But I just couldn't believe how everything developed, Jonesy, so quickly after that.
Yeah, we were all staring at the linesman because it certainly looked like a dangerous situation. And then all of a sudden everything happened. Here's from a distance the look. There's Downey's feet right up into the face of Pat Dapuzzo. He goes down. The play continues. And after the hit from Dan Girardi, the fight starts. And here you'll see it one more time. Turn away if you don't like it. Is that his right into the face of Pat Dapuzzo? And down he goes. Blood instantly there, and Steve Downey's in the penalty box after beating up Fedor Tyutin. And we're trying to sort out all the penalty minutes here after the three fights that occurred on the ice.
It really doesn't seem